Hi, I'm Mike of Boxing Strength TV. Today I got a video for you guys on just a big thing that, you know, I think needs to be brought up. You know, I've dealt with it for years. I've diagnosed it in multiple people, you know, and it's just a trend. You know, I'm a health guy. I'm a health and wellness guy. You know, I'm just not a boxing coach. And, you know, I'm always looking for the athletic edge. So this is actually where this came from, why I have this idea. But it's going to help people, I hope, if you fucking listen. But basically, the month through October to about March, yeah, I see it. You know, some people I train, you know, family from the ancestors that grew up near the equator. Like this guy right here is Dominican and Puerto Rican. And I had him, you know, popping 10,000 IUs of vitamin D a day. Why did I do that? Because in winter months, people with more melanin in their skin, that means they're pretty much darker, you're actually, you need more vitamin D. And you rarely get sun, especially, you know, living, let's say people, especially like living in like Chicago or Detroit. I mean, you know, during these winter months, you rarely get out, you rarely get sun because it's so goddamn cold. So what that's going to do, it's going to hurt with mood. It's going to hurt with energy, and long term, like that's what I'm looking at, like it's going to put you more at risk for like the two biggest cancers in the African American community are prostate in men and then breast cancer in women. And I'm telling you, it's important that if you're fucking black, just start taking vitamin D. 5 to 10,000 IUs a day, 100%. Have your kids take it, you take it. It's just good preventative medicine. And it's actually, this is just a fact. I've diagnosed it. I always have my guys do it. And it's just something, you know, with, this is just science, guys. So yeah, that's it. It's kind of weird talking about race and shit because people are so fucking wound up about it all the time. But I'm telling you, if you're black, you live in the fucking UK, live in Germany, live in the United States, fucking Dominican, Puerto Rican, Mexican, I don't give a shit. Start taking vitamin D, 5 to 10,000 a day. Even if you're white, start taking it too because you, obviously, it's vitamin D deficiency is just more prevalent in the African American community during the winter months. That's it. That's why I'm bringing this video up. I'm telling you, I'm fucking right here. And I, you know, I've done this. I've done the research. I've seen it in people. And then you look at their family history and you see their cancers at a young age. And I'm telling you, it's 100% with vitamin D. So that's it, guys. Order some vitamin D. I'm not plugging any fucking supplement company. I'm not doing anything like that. But vitamin D is fucking huge. And some people are just getting enough of it. So if you're black, go get some fucking vitamin D. All right, guys. Thanks for watching the video.